Phil, you're looking so serious. Why don't you lighten up? It's easy to mod your sneakers to light up when you walk. And today we're going to show you how to add NeoPixel strip and a simple sensor that detects your steps with Flora, Adafruit's wearable electronics platform. For this project, we're using Velostat. What is that? Velostat is a material that becomes less resistive when pinched. So we'll be using it to make a basic sensor in the heel of the shoe that can detect each time you put your weight down. Just tape one piece of conductive thread to each side of a small piece of Velostat, forming a loop under the tape. Then pick up the tails with a needle and stitch them up the side of the shoe, connecting one to ground and the other to an analog input on the Flora board. Each time Flora sees the resistance of the Velostat drop, it knows you've stepped on the heel sensor, and it triggers the LEDs around the sole to animate, lighting up your stride. We prototyped the circuit with alligator clips before attaching everything to the shoe. Put your shoes on and bend your foot as though you're standing on your tiptoes. Mark off the parts of the shoe that bend the most, and skip these spots when it's time to glue. This will reduce the likelihood of cracking the flexible circuit board when the shoes bend. Now we need to glue the strips to the shoes. We recommend Permatex 66B silicone adhesive because it definitely sticks to the sheathing of the NeoPixel strip. But be sure to test any adhesive first to make sure it also sticks to the rubber of your shoes. This AAA battery pack lives in the laces of the sneakers, and you can follow along with our complete tutorial on the Adafruit Learning System to build your own Firewalker LED sneakers. Subscribe to the Adafruit channel on YouTube and don't miss our weekly live show all about wearable electronics with me, Becky Stern.